So the first thing that comes to mind when I think about Spain is Street Fighter 2. Sorry, I'm a Gen Xer. The funny thing is most people, when they think about Western Europe, they tend to think about England or France or Germany, and they kind of forget about Spain. When we talk about Spain, we have to talk about one of my favorite places on the planet. And specifically, it's in a region called Catalonia, and the city is called Barcelona. But here's the thing, I don't speak Catalan, nor do I speak Spanish. I speak swing dancing. It's my second language. Now, if you're going to Barcelona for the first time, I encourage you to check out as many places as you can. Each venue is a little different. You'll have a whole lot of people dancing in the square. It's just kind of an outside type of event. They do usually once a month on Sundays. During the summertime, they'll be dancing on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on the beach, which is a huge opportunity. You've got the Mediterranean right there. You've got thousands of pedestrians just kind of hanging out, and you've got this cluster of swing dancers just, you know, in their own little bubble, just having a good time. Also, there's some of the bigger schools that are there. You've got Swing Maniacs. You've also got lindyhop.cat. Now, I don't want to forget, there's also big events that take place in Barcelona. One of the events that I went to is called Bar Swingona. It's probably one of the older events that take place in Barcelona. Like 500 to 700 people just showed up to start dancing. Then we danced all night. After that, of course, a whole section of people from another part of Spain, which I'm going to do an entirely different video on, they convinced me to go out to the beach and just hang out until like 5 in the morning, and then I had to go teach classes at 10 a.m. I was so exhausted, but it was worth it. Big events in Barcelona are a big deal because you've got not just the event, but you've got this amazing city. You can go around and never be bored, searching, find something to do. Now, if I was gonna rank Barcelona in terms of my favorite places to go, I'm a little biased, my opinion, and it's one of the first places that I went overseas to go swing dancing. And I just had a great time. I've known people who've lived in the city for years before swing dancing, and they had no clue that all this great stuff was going on in terms of dance in Barcelona. The music is really good, the social dancing is really good, so I implore you to go. It's one of those places that is overlooked all the time, but it's this hidden gem that's right there in Europe that a lot of people on vacation never know about simply because they don't swing dance. Now, if you don't swing dance yet, I encourage you to take my class below. I really break it down so it's simple enough for a kid to understand. And if you get these concepts, it'll allow you to go out and social dance with people and feel really comfortable. So there you have it, swing dancing in Barcelona. You need to go. It's one of my favorite places on the planet. If I don't get a chance to see you somewhere on the streets or in a venue, dancing somewhere, hopefully I get a chance to see you in my class online. Take care.